This is why they call it the rainy season. Yay!